Today, I'm going back to the gym.
Day two of the gym. I just went and got my oil changed. I'm like, I'll be at McDonald's. I'm sitting there. All of a sudden, like, this lady starts coming up to me and she's like, "Hey, I haven't seen you in a while. Who the heck is this?" Then I thought to myself, I must know her. If she knows me, I must know her. I don't want to look like an idiot. And I'm like, "I haven't seen you in a while. I haven't seen you in a while too." So it's like two random strangers like talking to each other. And then so she sits down and then I think she finally gives. She's like, "Wait a second, I think I don't know you." And then I'm like, "Fuck, I don't know you either." So, oh my god, it was like the weirdest interaction this whole week. I don't think anything could top that off. It was so funny. And then we just kind of like continued to talk. We're like, "Oh yeah, I don't know how to get out of this conversation." She's facing me, I'm facing her. And I'm like, "Why did you say that's crazy?" Anyways, I thought that was hilarious. This is probably the best 20 bucks you can spend because the gym membership is only 20 bucks a month. It's ridiculous. 20 bucks a month. That's it. As you can see, these glasses have been broken. Damn it.
That'll do it for today. Very interesting day.